was at a hospital the other night where I think there were actually a few coronavirus patients, and I shook hands with everybody.